So these top five tricks you can do for your bike. It is the easiest trick because it requires a little bit of balance. As well as being a cool trick, it's also useful for indicating on the road. Trick to do is a relay. The reason this is one of the hardest is because it requires a lot of practice, skill, concentration and balance. And I'll show you.
Thank you for watching this video. See ya!